Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Goddamn, you're a big boy.
I'm here in the president's quarters and... That went well.
I am flattered. Put him on one lady type of guy.
Here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy. Who the hell are you? I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine. With me.
Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours.
Never!
You heard the lady. Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay. What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
I'll make it cheap for you. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, we hurry, I get it. Ahead!
You're kidding! Hit the brake!
Next time, hey, Sancho?
Whatever. Ashley!
Leon! Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Looking for something? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Need to hurry. Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung. What the fuck are you? You're gonna be okay. A wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious? Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Well...
Huh? Leon, pull the throttle! Pull off!
I was thinking. We work well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, First, we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
Get in!
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good mouth. Yeah, keep your head down.
Nice and slow.
What the?
That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.